About Organ Donation Day. Every year, 13th of August is celebrated as Organ Donation Day. Different programs and awareness campaigns are organized to educate people about it. It is celebrated to aware people about the importance of donating their organs. Organ transplantation is one of the greatest achievements that modern science had accomplished. Organ donation is a legal transfer of healthy organs from the donor to the receiver. A proper medical examination is required before organ donation. The legal form for the people who are willing to donate their organs are given by India's Ministry of Health and Family Welfare government website. Various organs that one can donate after his or her death are heart, kidney, liver, lungs, and pancreas. It is an act of selfless service or sometimes an act to save your beloved's life who are in need. Organ donation is possible after the death of the donor or in few cases when the donor is alive. Ronald Hurick was the first living organ donor who donated his kidney to his brother. Organ donation is a noble act and a ray of hope for others. Some people also donate their entire body for research and medical science. Organ Donation Day urges people of all communities to come forth and donate organs to save precious life. Let's all unite and give a ray of hope by donating and educating people about it. Hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more latest videos. Thanks for watching.